for women. But the other thing, especially at this moment in time that I think is so critical and women have been so powerful, is speaking truth. Women know how to speak truth. Women have to speak it all the time. And the thing about speaking truth that we know through our experiences is that speaking the truth can often make people quite uncomfortable. But what we also know from our experiences is that, yes, someone may walk away from that conversation not necessarily having enjoyed the conversation, but they will also walk away from that conversation expecting that it was an honest conversation. And they're doing it from the young women who are part of the Harper movement to the young women who are part of DACA, and they walk in the halls of the United States.